guys, it's again Trevor Yaka. Welcome again to my channel, guys. If you're new here, please do not forget to subscribe. Just click the subscribe button below. And yeah, as you can see on the display, it's very obvious what we will be reacting for today. So to all of you guys, I was really looking for a live performance of Kang Daniel to any music shows, but I haven't found any. But instead I found this one. I really never knew that he already dropped a dance practice video of What Are You Up To? But I already reacted to his dance practice video of I Hope, which is actually a song that he wrote for his fans. So also, I'm also glad that I was able to I was able to read an article saying that all his tickets for his, you know, fan meet in four different places outside in Korea is already sold out. So it's really a proof that there's a lot of us and a lot of people that still love Kang Daniel. So yeah, without further ado, guys, let's react and watch Kang Daniel's What Are You Up To dance practice video. So all of them are in sweater. Oh, not really. There are those who wore just shirt, but all of them are in black collar, upper. Love. It's a domino effect on the first part. Nice. You know what? When you see Kang Daniel moves, you can actually see that he really is a good dancer. Even if he's just, you know, have a little moves, you can actually say that he is a dancer. Love that. Jumping. See. It's actually Kang Daniel's dance routine or dance choreography for this song is very, you know, he really uses all the spaces in the studio. At times he is in the front space, then he moves backward, then sideward, like in the opening. So unlike the dance practice in I Hope, this What Are You Up To is in black and white filter. Nice. Love that. It's like slow, then quick, then effort, force. There you go. Now we can tell it's really Kang Daniel dancing. If you don't know Kang Daniel and just watch this video, it would really be hard for you to tell who's Kang Daniel or who's at the center, because they do have the same color of shirts. You cannot really distinguish Kang Daniel if you don't know Kang Daniel in this video. Just like on the dance practice of I Hope, he also went to the Connect Entertainment name. And I also love his smile in that, after that dance practice, like after the dance, then he bowed down, then he moves his head up, then he smiles and went to the Connect Entertainment one. Love it. He's really having fun doing this thing. I know this is his passion. So that's it for Kang Daniel's What Are You Up To dance practice version, guys. So let's keep supporting Kang Daniel, and it's actually a good song. What Are You Up To is a good song, and there's nothing else we can say about it, because basically when we say dancing skills, Kang Daniel really, you know, excel in that part. He has good vocals in this music, and yeah, that's it. The only there's no problem actually. It's just that if you don't know Kang Daniel, and if you watch this dance practice video, it could be really hard for you to tell who is who, no, which is Kang Daniel, which is which, because they do have the same color of upper, which is black. So better to, you know, watch or know Kang Daniel first before, you know, watching this dance practice videos. It would really be hard for you if you don't know him, and if you watch them, if you watch this video. So good job, Kang Daniel, for this, you know, What Are You Up To dance practice version. How I wish it was performed in music shows, but nonetheless, it's so good. It's a good song, definitely. And yeah, we're looking forward for more songs in the future. So again, I hope I did entertain you in this video. If you like this video, guys, please do not forget to click the thumbs up button, and please do not forget to subscribe. Just click the subscribe button below. Again, I am Trevor Yakra, and I am encouraging you to spread love and positivity to the world. Bye.